Now next example, scanf versus constant variables. Generally variables kya the? Variables are changeable things or its value can be changed any times. We are declaring some variable like a integer x equals to 10. According to that declarations, some memory location is reserved for variable x having some memory address like 100 and initial value of x is 10. Here x is a variable name, 10 is a value and 100 is a memory address. 100 is a only my assumption. You can take any memory address, maybe 100, 200, 1000, 1000, 2000, anything. In that case, generally x case mein x is a variables. Therefore, variables are changeable things. Initial value ka x ka 10, jaise next time x mein 5 asan ka, then now 10 is replaced by new value of x as 5. After that, if you are displaying or printing value of x, then displayed value of current value of x is 5. But if you want to declare some variable, that's values do not want to change. If you don't want to change value of any variables, then this variable can take as a constant using const keyword. Means const keywords ke through kisi bhi variables ko constant define karna possible. Currently x ka variable, but it is a constant variable, not a normal thing. So what is the property of constant? We cannot change value of constant variables. In previous case, initial value of x is 10. Same as in that case. But here x is a constant, therefore we cannot assign again new value inside x. Means constant variables ke cases mein initialization possible, but assignment is not apply or not allowed. We cannot use assignment operator with const variable. Therefore it may cause compile time error. This program may have some compile time error. What do you mean by constant variable? Constant is a variable in C that's value cannot be changed. Generally agar actual baat kare constant variables ka value C language mein change karna possible, but why we cannot change by using assignment operator. Exact property kya C ke andar constants ka? Upon a constant variables we cannot apply assignment operators, but we can change value of constant variables either by using previous cases mein variables change value change karne ke liye use kiya gaya tha value of variable name, sorry name of the variables. But another way of changing value of that location is memory address. Is constant variables ka value variable names ke through change karna possible nahi hai in case of constants, but we can change by using their address. How? Let's see some example. We are taking some code here, void main. We are declaring constant variable by using const keyword, const integer x equals to 10. Initial value of x is 10. Then display value of x using printf. Currently x ka value kya found ho raha hai? Value of x is 10. Therefore it will print value of x is 10. Then we are using scanf function. In that case, we want to reading values for x using scanf. As we know, scanf will takes address of required variables. Here we are supplying address of x. Then again we are displaying value of x after executing corresponding scanf function. What is the next time value of x? In that case, we are not applying assignment operator to the x because x is a constant, therefore it is valid example. There is no compile time error. But whenever this program is going to be executed, what is the behavior of this code? In that case, jaise is program ke case mein first statement execute hua, iske according create hua variable inside memory called as x in the form of stack memory. We are creating some variable as x, taking address as something 100, 1998 and so on. We are declaring some value with the initial value as 10. Value is 10, name as x, address as 100. Next one, जैसे इस केस में printf फंक्शन एग्जीक्यूट हो तो printf के केसेस में percent d के प्लेस पर क्या रिप्लेस करें, करंट वैल्यू ऑफ x व्हिच इज 10, देयरफॉर इट विल प्रिंट्स x इक्वल्स टू percent d के प्लेस पर क्या आएगा वैल्यू ऑफ x व्हिच इज 10 अकॉर्डिंग टू स्लैश हम कर्सर विल बी मूव्ड ऑन द नेक्स्ट लाइन. नेक्स्ट वन, अगेन वी आर कॉलिंग scanf फंक्शन. इन दैट केस इन प्लेस ऑफ ampersand ऑफ x वी आर रिप्लेसिंग और सप्लाइंग एड्रेस ऑफ लोकेशन x व्हिच इज 100. We are supplying 100. Then suppose that we are entering a value as 5. Then enter key. 5 press करने का जैसे ही enter key press करेंगे cursor कहाँ जाएगा on the next line. Then suppose we are entering 5. Then after reading 5, scanf function will read from a buffer given integer number 5. And after reading, it will store same value on the given address. We are supplying address 100, therefore it will store same value in place of 100 address inside 100. 100 के केसेस में previous value क्या था 10, but new value is 5. Let's see, we are changing value of x, whereas x is a constant variable. Here we are changing value of x indirectly by using its address, not a variable names. Means constant variables का value variable names के through directly change करना possible नहीं, लेकिन address और pointers के through modify करना possible होगा. Then next time जब printf function execute हो, then again x का current value 5 found हो रहा, इसलिए x के place पर क्या replace होगा 5. Then same 5 replace का in place of format specify percentage. Final message becomes x equals to 5, therefore it will print x equals to 5. This is the final result of this program. आप देख सकते हो इस केस में initially x का value क्या था 10, next time value क्या x का 5.